Hello, I'm Richard Nygaard, and you're watching the Bakke Graduate University YouTube channel. One of the most difficult areas for any student is increasing their concentration. Perhaps you find that because of the busyness of life, or the busyness even of your own thoughts, or simply the busyness of the assignments the professor has given you, that it's impossible to concentrate. Well, here are five tips that can help you to improve your concentration really in any situation, not just in regards to your schoolwork. And the first thing is to turn off your messenger services and turn off your email and close down off of Facebook. That's really step number one. Most of us are connected in a 24/7 environment, and this can be a major distraction that breaks our concentration. So that's tip number one, and probably the most obvious of these tips. Tip number two, though, and I think one of the most effective tips, is the five more rule. When you find yourself running out of the ability to concentrate, when you feel like you just can't go any further, decide that you're going to do five more. It could be 5 more minutes, or it could be 5 more questions, or it could be read 5 more pages, 5 of whatever the task is. And because you've set a limit, there's an end that you've given yourself permission to detach from. You can almost always get through those 5 minutes, or those 5 pages, or those 5 problems. But what happens here is you often become re-engaged. You increase your concentration and find that now you're on page 7, or now you're on page 10, or even problem number 12, and that you've increased your concentration by simply following the rule of 5 more. Tip number 3, and this improves concentration greatly, it's simply remember to breathe. It's amazing how often people forget to breathe. My son is in the marching band, and marching band is a lot more difficult than people actually think. You have to know the music, you have to play your instrument, you have to march with the other folks, you have to deal with timing and all those sorts of things. And just like any other activity that involves multitasking, people often forget to breathe. And if you're playing a musical instrument, it's essential that you breathe, and that you breathe calmly and correctly. And so my suggestion, if you feel like you have lost your concentration, is to simply kick back for a moment. And you don't have to speed up or slow down your breath. You don't have to do any sort of yoga breathing or therapeutic breathing. Just breathe. That's it. Pay attention to your breath. Tip number 4 for improving your concentration is to only do one think at a time. Yes, that's correct. I did not mean to say one thing at a time. Only one think at a time. When you find yourself with thoughts all around you and your mind is scattered, simply focus on one thought at a time. Bring your attention to the breath. Breathe in, breathe out. Just breathe. And focus on the most important thought that you need to deal with at this moment to get through the assignment. Now, a lot of times when we have a sense of overwhelm, or we've lost our sense of concentration, that's a very physical sensation. We feel physically restless. And if you find yourself losing your concentration, a great way to gain your concentration back is to engage in a physical activity. And so here's tip number 5. Simply take your hands as you sit at the desk in front of your computer doing your work, and tense your hands up into a fist, and then release that tension. Tense your hands up into a fist again, release that tension. Tense your hands up into a fist again, and release that tension, each time noticing an increase in the level of physical calm or relaxation in the muscles of the fingers. What you'll find is that by engaging your body in this process of experiencing tension and alternatively relaxation, the mind is able to concentrate more fully in a rejuvenated state from this really simple exercise. Again, you're watching the Bakke Graduate University YouTube channel. Check out the awesome programs we offer at the graduate level in both business and ministry. And please join our discussion forum at BGU Group.